the fiery Julian Arnold will take back the serve, closing in on game number two.